What is one of the best reasons for a casual player to buy the deluxe or the more expensive version of video games or DLCs? So that when you haven't played in 4 months, have missed an entire season, you don't have to remember if you've bought the new season's pass or not. Obviously, only if you can afford it. Keep getting better, and I'll keep trying my best.